Reminds me of most of my 20s and 30s.